How do you feel?
I know speak English. Yo soy cubano. De Cuba. Castro? Somos amigos, amigos, ¿entiendes?
You spoke English well enough to your contact a street vendor, so let's not play games. We are both professionals, Carlos.
My name Ramirez.
Oh, sure, I know what your name is. Ilyich Ramirez.
No, Ilyich.
Alias Carlos Sanchez, alias Carlos Martinez, alias the Jackal.
I am a tourist. No, Carlos.
What? What's your target here in Israel? The Wailing Wall? The Temple Mount?
A tourist, that's all. Oh, Dios mío. Turista.
Listen to me, you piece of shit! I'm trying very hard to be professional about this, but you are in Israeli hands now, so don't play games with me. Entiende, hombre?
Israeli hands? You're telling me you're Israelis? Not Arabs? I'm in some kind of Israeli prison, is that what you're telling me?
No, it's amazing how much your English has improved in just a few seconds.
Look, obviously, there has been some kind of mistake. I don't know who you think I am, but I'm gonna tell you. I am a lieutenant commander in the United States Navy, okay? I am Lieutenant Commander Anibal Ramirez of the USS Yorktown, 6th Fleet, docked in Haifa. I am not Ilyich or Carlos or the Jackal or whoever the fuck you think I am. Now, please, get on the phone and call the U.S. Embassy and ask for the 6th Fleet liaison officer and he'll confirm everything I just said to you.
Remarkable. Remarkable performance. The chutzpah of it is unbelievable. My hat is off to you, Carlos.
Your hat's off! I'll tear your fucking head off and sit down your throat! You get on the phone, you call the U.S. Embassy, you ask for the 6th Fleet liaison office, and then...
Fuck. You go out and you get yourself a very good lawyer. Because you know what? I'm gonna sue your ass so bad that your great-great-grandchildren will still be shoveling shit to pay off that debt.
Give me a break. If you were an American officer, you'd have ID papers, you'd have dog tags.
I ditched them in an alley just before your goons got me. You go back there and you'll find them.
Oh, you ditched them.
For instructions.
An American officer on shore leave in the Middle East must travel in mufti and civilian clothes. That's why I said I was Cuban, not American, and you... You broke my rib here, you asshole. I'm gonna sue you. I'm gonna sue your government. I am gonna sue every fucking Israeli I can get my hands on! Do you understand me? I'm gonna sue Menachem Begin. I'm gonna sue Moshe Dayan, the goddamn B'nai B'rit. Whatever the fuck you call it.
All right, yes.